You're lucky you're dead, Ross!
Look alive, Jericho!
Downrange, sir. Inbound, sir.
up, guys!
All right!
Come to join the feast. There's plenty for all.
He's inside my head.
Won't you come closer? My eyes have grown so weak over time.
Jesus.
Is that magic I smell amongst you? Why, this isn't another batch of outsiders come to ruin our party, is it? Oh, I love your kind more than any other. The sport is almost as satisfying as the flesh.
I got first dibs on the fat man.
He's all yours. I'm not getting anywhere near him.
And what's this? You bring witches with you too? You honor me. It's been so long since I tasted of both sexes.
Sir? Sir, the construction of this floor, sir.
Let's begin, shall we?
It's a trap, sir!
Something about this stinks. And for once, it's not me.
Here they come! Religious criminal!
These are just like the tiles we found in the garden. Same drill, guys. Move up, Alpha.
Red Wacer.
Man down!
Father Rawlings is seriously wounded.
Spread out and stand on a tile. Omega, move in clear.
Moving into position.
Expendables replenished, sir.
Advance.
I'll take point.
progress.
Slow it down, guys. Spidey sense is tingling.
Look at that!
We're going to need more ammo, Cole!
Yeah.
Let me push the fat bastard over then.
to go.
This has to be the last level of the Pyxis. The bridge said we'd pass through three before we reached the Firstborn itself.
The question is, how far will the rabbit hole take us this time?
I think we better go.
Dear God in heaven.
It's beautiful.
It's Leech! Look!
Damn it! He's arrived before us! Hurry!
Heal yourselves, brothers and sisters. You are welcome here.
Who's there? Show yourself!
I am Antaduranu, the founder of your brotherhood. I have waited eons to pass on my knowledge so that you may seal the wound and banish this abomination from our world.
Then you know why we're here. We've been sent to close the breach.
Yes, as were the priests of this temple. The High Priestess Ereshkigal was seduced by the Firstborn through her dreams, and taught the blood rites that opened the breach. She led an army of 10,000 across the desert from the city of Ur to build this temple.
And when the construction was complete, she slaughtered them all.
As their blood ran down the steps of the temple, the breach was opened and the Firstborn walked the earth again. But we seven had disguised ourselves amongst her army to follow her into the Pyxis.
What happened to the others?
Lost all of them. Enraged by our betrayal, Ereshkigal unleashed the power of the Firstborn to transform the others into the demons that now guard her. Only I escaped to close the breach and seal the Pyxis. I knew that my seal would not last forever, so with the last of my power, I sent a message out. I commanded my disciples to establish a sacred order to hold vigil and guard against the return of Ereshkigal and the Firstborn.
Jericho.
That is but one of the names our order has worn through the eons. Though the name may change, the sacred duty, your duty, remains the same. You must close the breach or the Firstborn will take revenge on mankind.
Tell us how.
The demons that guard the temple have each claimed a piece of me. Slay them, and reassemble me so that I can reseal the breach, and then the world will be safe again.
Until the next time.
We won't fail you. We've come too far for that.
Ross.
I'm here.
God, I hate when you do that.
Abby, can you hear me? It's Jones.
I'm almost there. Don't worry.
Thank you. Maybe I should have kept that desk job.
Maybe one of those poor bastards up there can lead us to the door switch.
That's all of them?